Use discussion forums and topics to increase communication and collaboration in your course. This tutorial shows how to create a discussion topic. To begin, from the Discussions list, click New. Select New Topic. All discussion topics are contained within forums. Select the forum that will house your topic from the forum drop-down list. Give the topic a title. Enter a description if desired to provide additional context or guidelines for learners. Select the options, if any, that you want to apply to the topic, such as the ability for learners to post anonymously or requiring that a moderator approve posts before they display. In this example, we will require that learners start a thread before they can read and reply to others. You can also apply a rating scheme to the discussion topic. This allows readers to rate posts using one of three methods: 5-star, upvote, downvote, or upvote only. For this example, we will select upvote only. You can also choose to lock or unlock a topic in the Locking Options section. When you lock a topic, it still displays to learners. However, they cannot participate in the topic until the date that it is unlocked. Click Has Start Date and then select the desired date and time. Repeat these steps for Has End Date. When you are ready, click Save and Close. The topic displays following the designated forum in the Discussions list. Use discussion forums and topics to increase communication and collaboration in your course.